Meow.
Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to rhyme and to hype? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me...
Hey, Treasure Fam, Venture for Relics, out here for an early fall dig. Just at the edge of the bush, the spot I was at is in there. And anyway, didn't find too much, but we got a nice assortment from all ages, so I'm going to do a little roundup of what I found here, right at the back of the car. Not too sure about this iron object here. It's like a paddle, iron paddle off of something. It's broke off. And then we've got us the old good standbys, some old horseshoes there. And we got a nice dark green glass, no embossing or anything. And a nice aqua, once again. Oh no, got an embossed M on the bottom anyway. And the seam. Oh yeah, now the seam goes all the way up on that one. I'm just bringing this home because I was looking for a handle from an old jug. I can make use of that. Oh, and how do you like my old wheel? I will incorporate that into something. Okay, that's it for the iron. Then we got a little blue glass plate shard. I like this, so look at the old... tin lid on this jar, not embossed. I believe the lid is okay, folks. So we'll get home and we'll clean that up. A little pickle or olive, I guess. And this one has something on it: syrup, Danis, Gavin. Okay, here we go. We got us a French one. Little wonky though, she was through the fire, or melted. And we got a nice little aqua sauce bottle here too. Nothing embossed, but we'll take that. And this is a little newer, this threaded jar here. And last but not least, we just came up with a screw top Javex, which is not very old either, so. That's the damage today, folks. Not too hot, but anyway, better than nothing. Venture for Relics, over.